Oh my gosh, these
hoops. All right,
we have
one more thing we're gonna show you, and then we're moving on. Listen to this. We're moving on to a line that started in 1995. The last big event we did was 2016. So stick around, you'll see that next right after Bill. But okay, these are cute. This is a little funkier, kind of a different way to
very
do a
very different.
Hoop.
So this is a horizontal diamond cut hoop that's convex. So these are die struck. They take sheets of silver. I don't want to bore you with technology, but, and then they laser cut them all the way around. Look at the perimeter of this hoop front to back. So it's an outside diamond cut hoop that's all set in sterling silver, and then it's just diamond cut. And then you've got these beautiful like snap lock closures. I mean, you can't buy a hoop like this in costume for this kind of a price point. And this is nice because you know what? Women want earrings they can put on that's safe for their ear. I mean, if you have problems with mystery metal, or maybe you have allergy problems from wearing costume jewelry, you're gonna love silver. Cause you know what, it's 92.5, which is 92 and a half silver by weight. The balance is copper that hardens it so that it can be made into jewelry. And they're sparkly, they're over an inch in the diameter. They're 1 3/16 of an inch in diameter. And then you have an 1/8 inch width on the hoop. But look how pretty that is with long hair. If you have a short cropped hairstyle, it would be fabulous. It'll peek out from underneath your hair. And really, when you think about it, it goes along with everything else that we've shown you. It goes together with that rope bracelet. It goes together with the gemstone rings that Suzanne was showing you. So everything just kind of mix and matches.
I love that too. And again, you're not breaking the bank to be able to enjoy really beautiful, gorgeous jewelry. And isn't that what life should be for me? I mean, I think for all of us, right? It's like, I think sometimes when we buy the good stuff, you know, when we're buying genuine gemstones, we hesitate and we hem and we haw, and I get it because we work so hard for our money. But isn't this fun to have a couple of hours where you can just, without any guilt, just go, you know what? I'm gonna get something delicious for me. Or
delicious.
Maybe share with somebody a really awesome, beautiful piece. And again, oh yeah, don't forget about
I'm
this.
I'm just showing
we
you
featured
it looks good
this
with it.
Last hour, and it is the multi-gemstone bracelet. It's completely adjustable and it's back. And I think that was 39 and some change.
$39.90,
right?
I think.
Isn't that awesome?
It's
okay.
Ridiculous. Okay.
Bill, I gotta say goodbye
Listen,
to you.
Listen, it was nice seeing you. That's the end of my visit, and I will see you next month.
Well, we'll see you then.
Thanks.
Thanks, Bill.
Pleasure.
Okay, stick around because I got a great story to tell you about another line here at HSN, and we're going to continue on this jewelry road, but it's all sparkle and shine from here on.